Hello, my name is Dr. Sundar. I'm an interventional pain management physician with OrthoVirginia in the North in our Ashburn and Reston offices. Today, I want to talk about a different treatment for knee pain. That's called a genicular nerve block. Genicular nerves are nerves that surround the knee. They're usually found in about four locations, but we block them one down below and then one above to the right and the left of the knee joint. And the purpose of this is to block the pain signals that are being sent to the knee. And this is sometimes done if a patient has already had surgery and they're still having pain, or if they're unfortunately not a good surgical candidate, or if even other treatments have failed, such as gel injections or steroid injections. And if a block does provide good temporary relief, we could even go into the similar procedure called an ablation, which is where we apply heat to those nerves to hopefully provide more long-term relief by calming down the painful signals sent to those nerves.